MilfordMD? One of the nurses at MilfordMD?
Alright. You're live.
I'm live, right? This is Jackie. I'm one of the nurses at MilfordMD.
Are you really living
it? Uh-huh. Yeah.
Living it up?
We're living
this
it up.
This is Dr. Richard Buckley and team.
Yeah. We're going to do lip fillers today. We're going to have some fun.
Yeah, it's not even Friday, but we got a minute, right? We have a minute before the end of the day. What kind of cube do you have?
A kinky cube.
What's a kinky cube?
Naughty fusion.
Of what?
I don't know, mango, passion fruit.
Blood orange.
What about the vodka?
A little vodka.
So, what do you want to do? Other than the kinky cube.
Some lip filler.
Hey, because?
I want to enhance my lips.
Okay.
Enhance their natural beauty.
Okay. All right. First time ever. So exciting. Slow down on the juice. We're going to need another bottle of this stuff. Yeah. Put your head back for last time. That's good. What else do you want to say? It's your last chance?
Last chance?
Yeah.
I'm excited.
All right. A little pinch. How was that?
Not bad at all.
Ice cubes, nice. That helps.
Mm-hmm. Is that quick acting vodka?
Yeah. Over the years, I've tried so many things. I've tried topical numbing, you know, LMX, etc. I tried nerve blocks and, you know, direct numbing. It all works. But ice cube's best, especially if it's flavored, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like limoncello or kinky. We also have plenty of patients in recovery, so we just use plain ice cubes for that. This is Restylane L, and then we'll put in a little bit of Restylane Kiss as well. All that fun. I better find the kiss. Excuse me. This is for very, very superficial little wrinkles. Of course, you're too young to have any little wrinkles yet, but still it's very nice. We'll do the upper lip as well in a minute, working on the lower at the moment. Let's walk sides. There's a dance we do. I'll put somewhere else. We can catch our drippings here. Was fun.
Yeah, I'm amused. Always. It don't matter.
So how is this? I mean, you've seen it a million times, right? This is the first time for you.
It's really not bad.
Not bad, or it's good?
It's good.
Or is it great?
Great.
Like Tony, right? Tony. See how that lower lip's coming off? Get in close. Looking nice. Amazing. Truly amazing. Normally we have music playing, right? None at the moment, so we can talk. What do you want to talk about?
I don't know.
Let's go outside. Do-si-do, your partner. So I'm going to grab a little more filler for us, and maybe we'll come back in just a minute. We'll show you the finish. Yeah?
All right.
All right.